This is that shady project again. Except this time, I got the propane running through my reactor to my Chrysler alternator. But this, my cell right here only has tap water in it, so it's only drawing about 5 amps right now or so off the alternator. Reset that thing. Six, 7 amps, 8 amps. See if I can get a frequency. It's kind of weird frequency on this. I don't understand that. Got a loose belt too. Let's turn the thing. I do have a little bit of hydrogen. Like I said, I don't have no electrolyte in this at all. But I got it rigged up right now. It's 5 cells each. Only got one negative. And I got 2 positives down there. The thing's starting to idle down on me a little bit. So I'm going to try to speed it back up again. Now we got some rads going to her. I've got to reset to zero adjust on this thing because something causes this thing to go haywire sometimes. Still not pulling very much. I'm probably fix that. Narrow it down a little bit, maybe. Two, three. Notice I do got a little bit of gas coming out of it right now, but hell, this thing's probably only pushing about, might only be pushing 30 to 60 volts right now. Not very much. And the only thing I got charging my alternator right now, the field winding, are these two 1.3 amp little suckers here, 2300 milliamps, something like that. I am getting a little bit. So it's running anywho, it's pulling a little bit of a load. So I got to reconfigure my cell to make it do better, I guess. Like I said, I don't have any electrolyte in this, it's just tap water. You know, so whatever minerals are in it or whatever, that's what it's doing right now. But I'll get my cell reconfigured and get the thing idled up a little bit more. Oh wait, there we go. Little bit. Hey, I think the bottle's getting cold on me. Well, I killed the thing, but hell, it was running anywho. We ought to try to run out on gas a little bit and see what happens. I gotta turn this thing off.